Hi, this is Edmund from Sports Trading AI. So today is the 25th of December 2019. Wishing everybody a Merry Christmas. So let's take a look at the matchup between Pyramids FC versus Wadi Degla SC from Egyptian Division 1. Of course, today is the festive season, so you know they are limited the games, and that's why we have to find opportunities from miscellaneous leagues. So basically, let's take a look at the opening odds. So opening odds was -1 handicap at 1.90 opening odds, and then it increased to 2.09, and then after it transitioned to 3/4 ball at the opening odds of 1.86, and then went up to 1.88. So total water money was 22 cents, plus 22 cents in favor of the home team. So for formula, it shows a strong home win, 94. And then for the goal scoring average, Pyramids actually scored 13 goals in the last three home matches. Even though they lost the last game, but then the goal scoring average was too overwhelming. It's almost like plus 4.34 in terms of goal scoring average. And then for head-to-head meeting, the last meeting was a draw. So basically, if you take a look at the banker bet factors, out of the five banker bet factors, opening odds in favor of the home team, odds movement in favor of home team, formula in favor of home team, goal scoring average in favor of home team, only the head-to-head statistic was a draw, and that's the reason why we chose Pyramid to win the match, and we gave a 3/4 ball, but then they only managed to score one goal. That's why we win half the bet. So if you like this video, kindly subscribe to the channel. If you want to find out more about the tip results as well as track record, kindly scroll down to the links below, or visit our website at www.sportstradingai.com. Feel free to leave any comments below. Thank you. Bye bye.